so I'm gonna need. Oh gosh, I'm actually gonna need a lot of compressed stuff. So we need 3 for each. So that's gonna be.
9. All right. A whole lot of gang shit. I got a stack of bronze now.
Oh yeah.
Ah, what was that?
Excuse me.
What you guys just? Hey, I think Sexbot just farted. I think that's what that was.
Oh yeah, he had a reboot.
He's like.
He had a lot of protein yesterday, so.
More like
sense.
A retook.
A lot of meat. He had a lot of meat. He was tooting it up.
What? The compressor uses how many iron to make one plate? Is it 4?
2.
Wait, what? Oh, I see, because it's splitting it up. I see.
Yeah, how I see. Probably should be careful where you're walking.
Wait, we should get a Zambini in here, it's so icy.
Zambini.
Oh, boys.
Isn't that game that they used to have on computers, Zambini?
Zoombinis.
Zambinis.
Oh my god.
Zoombini. Oh, you already have basic wafers? Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, you're gonna steal my basic wafers though.
I need fucking smooth.
Oh my god, dude, don't stack.
What?
This guy's a dirty cuck.
The expansion card for the spammers.
Spammers?
Oh, really?
I need like 15 of them and they don't stack.
You don't stack.
Ah, that's a shame.
A bit.
You don't stack these bands. Oh, God.
Hey, let's go.
Oh, man.
Gosh dang it. I need smooth stone. I swear we had smooth stone.
I got cracks on cracks on cracks.
Get out of the way. I need this furnace. Gunk.
Get out of the way.
What, you fucking piece of shit? I literally just threw something in there. He's a fucking cobblestone.
I just watched you
fucking Neanderthal cooking cobbles.
Spit all those items at the furnace. They just landed on the ground.
Oh god, this fucking asshole.
We don't happen to have sticks, do we? I like how we never have like any wood anywhere. Like,
there's a chest in the house that says wood is good.
I like this how I'm walking back and not teleporting. Like a noob.
Yeah. Cuck noob.
Do you guys know that if you press real life F, it lets you hover with your jetpack?
Really?
Yeah. Wow. I don't know what button real life F is, but.
Where real life F is like.
Wood is good. Wood is good. Wood is
real life F is like. Yeah, I got nothing either.
Well, can't say there wasn't an attempt. I hate that when you have like a crafting thing pulled up. Like when you have like a, you type something into craft, everything gets grayed out. Like it darks out all your inventory.
You can double tap the bar.
Yeah.
Tap what?
Double left click of the search bar.
Be a star. Double tap the bar.
But that clears everything out, doesn't it?
It doesn't. Double left click, and then double right click.
Huh?
Oh, hey Nick, did you need cookstone?
I do need it.
I have a stack in my inventory.
Oh shit, I didn't know you could do that. Oh, thanks fam. Give me that.
Yep, I got you, homie.
There you go, chief.
I didn't know you could do that. Wow. I'm upset with myself. You can just double left click? Or is it right click? On the bar
hey,
to
double,
get rid
double,
of that.
Double left click, yeah.
Get rid of that grayed out shit. That looks horrible.
Yeah.
Why is it always raining?
It's raining!
Fems!
Hallelujah!
Get out of the crafting table. I gotta use it.
What, the potted table?
No, the crafting table.
Can two people use a crafting table at the same time?
No.
Yeah.
It's like an experienced Bucci. Two people can use it at the same time.
Teehee. Christ.
Freaking are we out of energy, Chiefs?
Alright, we're out of coal. Go get some coal.
Energy?
Make yourself
useful. Well, how did we run out of coal so fast?
We gotta swap. We gotta change generators. I already swapped half of it out from coal to magma.
How do you...
Bam.
How do you power these?
What? These machines?
The redstone furnace.
No, and they're still full. They're full of power.
Bam.
And it's not working.
Bam, bam, bam.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, what?
Yeah, if that blue bar on the side is full, they got power still.
Okay.
Wait, what item was that? What? Compressed
what
iron.
What the fuck?
Wait, what? I did that right. Compressed
apparently
iron.
Apparently not.
Wafer and redstone, huh? Stone repeater.
Yo, who's got the hella Eulorium? Gang, gang.
What yeah, we got stack on stack. I mean, we could make a reactor for power, but that would take forever.
A reactor. How do you reactor when you see Femboy Bucci?
I need compressed aluminum.
I don't think we can have another Feminonymous meeting yet. It's not been long enough.
Feminonymous.
What's the month only? I need so much fucking plastic. I don't know how to get some more.
Plastic.
Dude, we need so much coal.
Yeah, I've already burnt through like 3 stacks.
Yeah,
I have none left.
That's what we need it for, is for the freaking smacking in the compressors.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Wait,
can you do this? No, it doesn't work.
Hey, we got some more compressed bronze though, which is always a good thing.
What do you need for the rocket? What is it compressed? It's like everything compressed, right?
So, to make the heavy-duty plates for the rocket, it's compressed bronze, compressed aluminum, and compressed steel. And to make a compressed steel plate, you need 2 coal and an iron. So, this compressed... So, you need coal to power the compressor, and then you also need coal to make the plates themselves. A lot of coal. We hate sea turtles here.
Here we go. I finally made the frequency modules.
Anybody want to fucking... Yeet some fucking plastic straws into the ocean?
There's
what?
3 stacks of coal in the chest right here. You
no, you're gonna
idiot.
Fucking chew it all away, you...
Yes, I am, because I'm using the compressor.
Yeah, for what? A nano armor like fucking Cuck Noah?
Yep, I'm making nano armor. I'm thinking,
that was a whole life ago.
I don't think it exists in this anymore. It doesn't. It doesn't even exist.
You'll make it anyways.
Yep, I'm still gonna find a way to make it. I'm gonna make that heavy duty armor.
Yeah, I hope it's fucking heavy duty.
It's compressed steel.
I hope next time you have to use the bathroom, it's a heavy duty.
Compressed steel? Isn't that what steel already is? Isn't steel compressed iron?
No.
Are you some kind of nerd or something?
It's carbon. No, it's carbon iron, right?
Isn't it steel iron?
What?
I literally heard the crickets there. Steel iron? Isn't it steel wool?
What? That was even worse. You just made my bad joke worse.
You just fucking cried.
He's oh like,
no way, man. I'll stick the hit for you on this one. I'll get the attention off of you this time.
Oh, guys, the jokes are not, I'm not rolling today.
I don't know what you're talking about. They're fired.
I think we're getting too much work done.
Right? Yeah, we're being too productive.
So it happens every time. We get too productive and the comedy suffers.
No, don't worry. Give it 5 minutes. We'll all get burnt out and start doing random bullshit again.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I mean, is that Femboy or is that Femboy? Is that... Is that Sexbot's new name? Random bullshit.
Kevin, look at this thing. What is up with this? Look at this.
What?
Look.
What?
So obviously, if you look at this, right? So from where I'm looking, this thing on the back obviously grabs you around the torso, right? This one on the right is the ball crusher.
And this one on the left one is the fleshlight.
It's the one on the left is the sounder.
Yo, can I get a turn?
Yo, how do you get in this thing?
Yo, no, it's not a sounder. This one over here, this flat one. That's the fleshlight. This one over here.
The one in the front is the fleshlight. The one on the right is the ball hammer.
Oh, okay, okay.
The one on the left
I'm missing out.
Is the injection.
And then this is the cocking ball grabber slash stretcher right here.
Yeah, look, it's literally like at the perfect level.
Squeezy, wheezy, my bulgy, wulgy.
You stretch good.
It hurts so good.
Hurts so good.
Alright, I'm making
Come on, fanboy, let me hurt so good. Sometimes poop don't feel like it should, you know it.
Huh?
Hurts so good.
Huh?
I'm getting this silent treatment on every fucking joke.
Yo, wait, what? Look at this. Look at the project table.
Hey, heavy duty helmet,
no,
I
no,
dig.
Look at it. If give me that back. That's mine. I made that.
Fine.
Look at this though. Like when you have a recipe in there.
That's cool.
It floats on top of it. That's pretty sick.
Yeah. very sickle mode.
So yeah, Nick's making armor. But, I mean, to be fair, it's force.
Okay,
it's
let's
for
see.
To get the
let's
risk.
See.
It's for to get the femboy dick water back.
I like
so.
How I have fully enchanted obsidian helmets and shit, and I'm making heavy duty stuff. Look how
yeah.
dumb this looks.
Yo, that's so cool. You look like, what's his face from He-Man.
Here, punch me.
He-Man?
Yeah, He-Man, totally.
She-Man?
He-Man? What's the He-Man? I think you mean She-Man.
Okay,
what's
so
that?
I totally
what's that
did
big superhero
that.
Guy from Superman? Oh, Superman, right?
Oh yeah, Superman.
That's him.
Hello. How
do my I... favorite superhero is not. It's not Ant-Man. It's Ant-Man.
Ant-Man.
I love Superwoman because you know women are strong.
Yeah. My bad. How did I forget about that one?
Yeah, you prick.
Yeah,
you
fucking
prick.
Like this. Can't believe
yeah,
you.
This guy. Get him out of here.
Get him out of
get
here.
Get him out of here. What kind of fucking joke do we think we got over here?
Get him out of here. What? Where is this? Oh, oxygen gear. Yo.
Sometimes okay. love don't feel
sometimes
like a shit.
Sometimes love it takes you by the hand.
Down,
you know
lovely.
Baby. Lovely oh,
jubbly. Yeah. Right, right.
Not this again.
this oh, that you think phase. You've had femboy, you're over in the States. You ain't lived till you've had some fish and dicks, you know what I'm saying?
What?
Right?
Lovely jubbly.
Me and your wife Sharon went down the pub at ourselves and got in the pool.
I've got bad news. I need to use a ton of compressed shit to make these oxygen stuff. Like the
right,
oxygen
well, here start
is
coming.
Four compressed steel and three compressed tin with an oxygen vent, which is one compressed steel and three compressed tin.
Nick, do you maybe want to make more compressors?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, we only
no,
have
we
three.
Enough. Get out of the way! I need to compress more steel. And tin. I need a shit ton of compressed steel and tin.
Well, did you know that I also need a lot of compressed steel and tin?
Well, you're second priority right now, bucko.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, we do have lots of... We need to make steel, it's just iron and coal.
Yeah.
Well,
we
have
plenty
of
iron.
We got plenty of coal,
no
too.
Coal.
Hey, quick space question.
Yeah.
When we blast off, does the pad get broke?
Yes.
Yeah, but it drops back down later.
You get,
oh,
you
so
get
we
it
don't...
back in the chest after.
So we don't need three?
No.
Okay.
Well, unless we all want to blast off at the same time. But I don't think that's...
I mean, how are we going to do that?
That's possible, really.
We're going to have to go one after the other.
Yeah. We can just follow right after, as long as it feels
yeah.
up in time.
Make like a human centipede of rockets.
Yeah. My rocket's
oh, yeah.
going to go right up your rocket.
Oh.
It's like docking.
Jesus Christ. Docking? I love that band.
Oh, Docking? Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I love Docking. Alright. Compressed tin, here we go.
Oh, yeah. I got the steel on the go. I got aluminium.
I like being down here and all I hear
aluminium.
Is... Clang, 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 clang,
yeah,
clang,
seriously.
Clang, clang,
it sounds like someone's hitting me in the head with a cast iron skillet every 3 seconds.
Yo, is that an item?
Cast iron skillet?
It's gotta be.
Did you know in France they call them cast iron skillets?
Yeah, look, I'm gonna...
What?
Hey, look, Kevin. Wow. Look, I'm gonna replicate
okay.
this. Ready? Check this out. I'm gonna time this
what?
So it's perfect. Stand still.
Alright. Oh, wow, poor time. You said you fucked up twice in a row. Ow.
I got a headache.
My head hurts.
God damn.
Why do we have... Wait, what?
What?
There's two different types of steel.
What do you mean?
Huh. Yeah, there's like the material, and then when you take something from someone...
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant, yeah.
How is that not silent treatment worthy?
that totally was. I didn't have any response.
There's going to be a lot of crickets today. You must be in like a field at night or something.
What's high? Yeah, it must be that the. It must be.
It's even.
It must be. Are we in India? Because there's a lot of crickets.
What?
What?
Because the sport cricket is so popular in India.
Yeah, because everybody fucking knows that.
I mean, any cultured, you know, well worth their dollar amount citizen.
Yeah,
would...
you just stop for it. Just stop it. Save your dignity. Just stop right there.
Well worth their dollar. Don't you mean well worth their rupees?
Oh, rupees, yeah, my India. Bad.
Man,
rupee.
Dude, didn't know what he's talking about.
Rupee, more like
rupee.
Poopy.
Oh man, yeah, that would be...
Kevin, help! He's trying to get me. He's trying to fuck me.
Funny.
I want to rape your ass.
He's gonna get me.
Shit, he's on his down bad streak again. You better watch out, bro.
Oh shit. Oh, he's jumping! Look how happy he is!
Yeah, he's not jumping.
Oh shit! He's bumping!
Hey!
Yo!
Robo dick!
Engage!
Card.
Bro sounds like.
Roll boner!
roll your boner! Gently up my ass!
What?
He's got his Cirque tits out.
Oh my god.
Come on, that was a good one.
How long has it been since he cleaned his trash receptacle?
His huh?
His huh? Yeah, alright. Alright.
Yo, he's fucking dope though. Look, you can
select.
Oh wait, you can put items in him. Hold on, I got an idea.
Yeah, you can put items in him.
Yeah, you definitely put items in him.
Everybody knows that.
I'm going into Noah's room.
Hey,
hold up.
Is it
hold
still
up.
There? It's
don't
not
under the bed.
All right, Sexbot, I have a job for you. Guard this with your life. He's pretty zippy, yo. I can't believe his treads get up the stairs. He's like wheelchair accessible or houses.
He sure is. Wheelchair accessible, yeah, you know, when it comes to Sexbot wheelchair.
Huh?
I don't mind chairing.
I don't mind chairing.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. The autism. Booty
is booty, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't even matter if it's robotic.
Booty is booty.
Robucci.
Robucci.
No. I'm out of diamonds.
Good.
I'm out of diamonds.
While you're going to mine more diamonds, get us a shit ton of coal, you bastard.
No!
How much iron do we have?
1, 2, 3. We have a fuckload of iron. We have like... I have two stacks of iron blocks.
Two stacks of iron blocks.
Impressive.
Daddy likey.
So quite a bit.
Alright, so 1, 2, 3.
All right. Well, I'll get to work on some more compressed steel. I'm trying to keep it away from Nick because I know he's gonna fucking waste it on stupid shit.
What?
Yep.
How dare you? 1, 2, 3.
Classic.
Yo, I made him. I made the oxygen concentrator.
Oh, sicko mode.
Concentrator? Wow, unholy.
So we got a concentrator. We have the frequency module and the mask. What else do we need? We need tanks now. Bah.
And
a parachute. What color parachutes do you guys want? What color parachutes do you guys want?
Blue. You know, if I were in a war again.
Again.
Again. Would you rather be in a panzer or a transer?
Oh, I think I'd be in a fluid denser.
A fluid denser?
A gender fluid denser.
Okay.
Or
a bisexualizer.
I've already been one of those.
Is that just a femboy? No, because that would imply that femboys are at least 50% gay, and we already know they're only 2% gay.
Oh, right. Yeah. Obviously.
Well, no, no, because if a femboy is a bisexualizer, that means no matter what gender looks at it, they instantly become bisexual.
Yeah, but that's the problem, because being bisexual is gay.
Yeah.
That's, well, it's only gay if it's not femboys. Like, no one likes men. Like, that's fucking gross. But, like... a little femboy never hurt anybody.
Fellas. I need a lapis.
We got a bunch of stuff in the factory.
Do we have any string? I need a lot of string. Like,
I don't know.
To go down to the fucking... You know what? Sex back. Go home.
I actually do have a lot of string, because I went into an abandoned mineshaft and chopped down shit, so...
Oh, did you?
I threw it in the sorting chest, so it should be in one of the chests in the house.
There's only like 7 in there.
I'm legitimately going to get a headache if I keep listening to boom, 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 boom for the next 3 hours.
It's crazy.
Legitimately?
I'm on the way to get some more diamonds, so if I find coal, I'll grab
it. Yeah, get coal if you see it, which I'm sure you will, but you still have it, because...
Yeah, I never mine anything, apparently. Yeah. Confirmed.
Yeah, he walks right past it and he's like, never mind.
You know who...
Jesus fucking Christ.
Did you know that communists also never mind?
Wow. They all mine.
All ours.
Yeah, they... To get that yo, one. You guys ready to go back down into the R shaft?
Huh? Oh, the R shaft?
Oh, he did a funny. Oh,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
Get him out of here.